In this problem, we're dealing with the non-standard normal distribution, where it's asking us to find the percentage of men who meet some height requirement. And then it's also asking us to find new height requirements to exclude tallest 50% and shortest 5%. So let's go ahead and take a look at this problem. It says, a survey found that women's heights are normally distributed with a mean of 63.2 inches and a standard deviation of 2.1 inches. The survey also found that men's heights are normally distributed with a mean of 68.8 inches and a standard deviation of 3.5 inches. Most of the live characters employed at an amusement park have height requirements of a minimum of 55 inches and a maximum of 63 inches. Okay, so for part A, it's saying find the percentage of men meeting the height requirement. What does the result suggest about the genders of people who are employed as characters at the amusement park? Okay, so first let's figure out the percentage of men who meet the height requirement. So let's go ahead and open up Statcrunch and we'll go to our normal calculator. Okay, so let's go ahead and go to, wait one second. All right, let's go to stat and then calculators and normal, and let's put in our information. So since it's asking about the percentage of men who meet the height requirement, we're gonna have to put the mean and standard deviation from men. So this one says men have a mean height of 68.8. Let's go ahead and put 68.8. And then it has a standard deviation of 3.5. And now the height requirements, they have to be between 55 inches and 63 inches. So let's go ahead and click on between, and then we'll go ahead and put 55 and 63. Okay, so now this will give us the area that's between these two heights. But remember, the correspondence between area and probability and percentages, they're all correspond with each other. So here's our area that's shaded in. So I'm going to go ahead, copy and paste this into our answer. But then remember, we have to change this into a percentage and then round to two decimal places. So if I change this into a percentage, I have to move the decimal to the right two times. Okay. So it's become 4.870504%. And then rounding to two decimal places, this will become 4.87%. Okay, so now the rest of the questions in part A. So it says, since most men, so only 4.87% of men meet the height requirement. So that means most men do not meet the height requirement. So it's most likely that the characters are women. So that's part A. And now part B, it's asking to find the new height requirements to exclude the tallest 50% and the shortest 5% of men. Okay, so now let's go back to StatCrunch. Okay, and now we have to do each one of these separately. So now if I want to exclude the tallest 50% of men, well, what's really given to me is an area. Okay, so I'm giving an area of 50%. Just convert that into a decimal, that'll become 0.5 or 0.50. And since I'm trying to exclude the tallest 50%, I'd have to switch the sign to greater than or equal to. So my height requirement would be 68.8. So maximum height would be 68.8. And now to find the minimum height requirement, well, the minimum height requirement, we have to exclude the shortest 5%. So now excluding the shortest 5%, I have an area given to me. So change 5% to a decimal, this would be 0.05. And since it's the shortest 5% of men, I'm gonna have to switch the sign for less than or equal to, and then it'll give me that height requirement. Now it's saying round to one decimal place, so this would just become 63.0.